ahead, a Rakshasa and a company of drow are arguing over a pile of dragon shards. Strange glowing spiders are locked in battle with some kind of spirit made up of spiders are devouring humans, absorbing them into their bodies as they attack. You have saved the flame creature from its attackers. It flickers in a strangely inviting way, as if it wants you to speak to it. The spinner of shadow struggles. The spiders consume the last of the flames, and you find yourself unable to move. The spinner of shadows has broken free.
At last I am free from that disgusting flame. You have finally done my bidding, vassals. I see that you have brought me the dragon shards that she needs.
The demon overlord glares down at you with contempt.
The stink of Eberron is on you, mortals. I will turn my attention to your world in due time, but for now, it pleases me to let you live. Someone must witness my return and survive.
Destroy these intruders, my lady!
One of the Rakshasas growls.
We will report your glorious release to the world. Now let us leave this place. You must help us release the other demon overlords.
I will do no such thing. Now that I am free, I have no need for the other overlords. Or for you tedious lords of dust. Not when she awaits me.
A burst of blue flame suddenly erupts in front of the demon. The spinner of shadows screams and scuttles back into the darkness. You feel her grasp on you slip as the silver flame guardian speaks.
Hold, demon. You have not escaped yet. Some of the flame still burns here.
The silver flame guardian speaks.
We have driven her back, but will not last. Destroy her spiders. We have consumed the essence of the silver flame that holds her. If you can light the wards again.
I see.
Of the silver flame whispers in your mind.
Many spiders have burrowed underground, yet they can feel the spinner's pain, hurt her, and drive them up.
Little pests! I can sense you!
Once more, the demon's voice echoes from the shadows above.
Demons of Glitter, hear my call. Protect my children.
Thank you.
spinner of shadows decides to change tactics.
Arise, my spiders! Destroy the Guardian! Without it, the mortals are lost! Relighting the wards. The demon chuckles in the shadows. An amusing game, mortals, but you are out of time. I grow stronger. Your allies dwindle. We end it now.
Thank you.
fills the cavern. The spinner of shadow shouts, but it is a shout of triumph, not defeat. Once again, you are held in an irresistible web of force.
Soon swallow this place, and them along with it. Now, bring me the dragon shards. There is much to do.
Loth's voice fades away. You suddenly find yourself outside the prison, standing before the silver flame guardian.